Hi everyone, how are you doing today? My name is Michelle Blackwood. I am so excited for another live. How is your day so far? Mine's been pretty busy. Got a lot done today so far. My friend Mimi, she sent me this beautiful music that was so relaxing, but it's supposed to boost your production. So I think it worked because I got a lot of work done. Things that I've been wanting to do, I got them done. So those focus music, there's something to them. They just sound relaxing. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, Mimi. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. So today what we're going to be making is butternut squash coconut curry. I'm hoping that the butternut squash is still good. I've been having this butternut squash sitting down, looking at it, and I'm like, you know what? Let's see if it's good enough to make a coconut curry. And if it's not good enough, we're just going to move on in the juice today. So it's kind of exciting to see that. And so welcome to the live if you're just joining us. Thank you for joining. And we're in for a nice day. Let me know where you're joining us from. So happy you joined us. So happy. Thank you so much. And we're just going to go ahead and get started. I have 10 minutes to do this coconut curry and 10 minutes to juice. And that's it. I'm here 20 minutes and I'm excited for that. So let's go. So what I'm going to add is my onion. And I love butternut squash. You know why I love butternut squash? Because it reminds me so much of Jamaican pumpkin, the Caribbean type of pumpkin. So butternut squash is a winter squash. So my favorite knife. That's not my favorite knife. But I put it in the sink. I washed it. So this is really not my favorite knife, but let's go. So I love butternut squash. I can cook my Jamaican pumpkin soup with butternut squash if I can't get a hold of the Jamaican pumpkin. And it makes great flavor. It has a great flavor. It's mildly sweet and it is great for you too. I love pumpkin because it's low in carb. And it has vitamin A and C. And vitamin A, again, is great for your eyesight. It's just good. Okay, so we're going to do garlic. Great for your eyesight. Great for skin health. Just good for you. Good stuff. So I'm just going to add some garlic. I'm going to add ginger to this. I don't feel like adding oil today. So I'm going to do, because I'm using coconut milk, and that's high in fat. So I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to add coconut milk. Coconut milk. I should have put the fat first. Let's put some of the fat. Let's cook with the fat first. All right. So that's going to be like our coconut oil. So this recipe is phenomenal. If you have never tried it, you can find the full recipe on my website, healthiersteps.com. You can peel your ginger. Let's peel it. You don't have to peel it. Once you've scrubbed it, it's good. I'm going to go ahead and peel it. So, G, are you timing me? Thank you. So, this is an easy recipe. So, I'm adding ginger. So, I added onion, garlic, and ginger. That's my base. I'm going to go ahead next and add the curry powder while I work on the butternut squash. All right, let's go with that. So let that cook down, and I'm gonna add curry powder. Let's see what we have here. Why not add some little cumin? I'm gonna add cumin because I like to add a little cumin because it boosts the flavor of your curry powder. So sometimes I like to add a little paprika. Why not boost the flavor as well? because I'm searching for the curry powder. And finally, the curry powder is here. You're gonna add curry powder, and you wanna add about 2 tablespoons. Right? You're gonna stir this and let that cook. Jean, any comments? No time for comments today. Good. Hi, Joanna. Oh, finally. You're off today then. I bet you're off while you're catching a live show. I'm going to add some turmeric to me. So I like to put a little extra turmeric with my curry powder and a little. That's not a little. That's too much, but we're going to go with the flow. So a little extra turmeric. A little extra turmeric. Not a lot. And, all right. And we're just going to now let that cook down because I'm not using oil. So most people love to burn their curry. And you don't have to burn your curry. You still make amazing curry without burning it. So I don't necessarily burn my curry. Sometimes if I'm in the mood, I use oil and I burn my curry. Sometimes I'm not in the mood and I make amazing curries. So what we're going to do is, while that is peeling, so far, so good. Just drop this great compost bin. Hi, Benoit. Rwanda is in the house. Welcome. Thanks, Benoit. So, just
Boniface
peeling.
Says, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Boniface. Thank you. Thank you for your support.
And they're also from Rwanda.
Rwanda. Thank you so much. It's a pretty. I'm glad I end up using it because this bin here. I think almost every video you can go back as far back as possible. This butternut squash been sitting on my counter for months. And yeah, go ahead, go ahead. Yeah,
Kalisa saying excellent cooking.
Oh, Kalisa, welcome. Thank you. A lot of Rwandans today. Thank you. And my friend Joan from New York. Thank you so much. It's a little bad spot on this one. I'm just going to cut around it. But this butternut squash did well. Why I like butternut squash too is the fact that it stays for long, like 3 to 6 months you can have this butternut squash depending on where you store it. So it lasts long. So it's one of those great veggies that is good to, oh, look at the color. Pretty. Pretty. So it's been washed. Jean washed it. So I don't have to worry about that. That's been washed. All right, so I'm just gonna, all right, perfect, looking good, I'm just gonna, all right, I'm gonna grab a spoon, here's a spoon, I'm just gonna take out the seed, this one is so good, this is worth saving the seed, I'm just scooping out all the seeds. If you've never tried this, and the beauty about this, if you don't have butternut squash, you can substitute with pumpkin, you can substitute with acorn squash. So this recipe, or just sweet potato, this exact recipe. The recipe is on my website, healthiersteps.com. Go on the homepage and just search for butternut squash curry. And it will pop up. As a matter of fact, a lot. Just if you put in curry, you'll see a lot of curry recipes over there on healthiersteps.com. All right.
Starbucks on Facebook says hello.
Hi, Starbucks. Hi. Thank you for joining. Thank you so much. All right. I'm going to cut them real small. Oh, so I don't have a lot of time. It won't 10 minutes and it will be cooked. Because I'm cutting them real small, 20 minutes if they're bigger chunks. Alrighty. This recipe is such a winner recipe. Super flavorful and it's so easy to prepare. So you're setting up for both. Oh, that's all right. So I'm cutting into that one. I'm cutting. So we're going to do that one in 5 minutes. All right. Oh no, get set this. I'm almost finished. Almost finished. All right. This is such a pretty butternut squash. I really love it. It's real. The color is popping. This is the color you want. Sometimes you buy them, and if they're young, the color is pale. I like it when it's bright orange. More vitamin A, better for your skin, and great. Super good. High in fiber. You want to eat high fiber food. So butternut squash is high in fiber. So it's good for your gut health. Prevents colorectal cancer. This stuff is good stuff. Vitamin C builds strong immune system. The fiber will also lower blood glucose level and also lower blood pressure. So this is a great recipe to include in your diet. All right, we're gonna let it cook. All right, we're gonna move this over, add your water. Oh, it smells amazing. All right. Good. While I juice, I'll cover it. You can add salt. I have a bouillon cube or bouillon cube. I'm just gonna add the rest of the coconut meal. And I'm adding a bouillon cube for flavor. Then I won't have to add salt. And then we're just switching over now. All right. All right. I don't have to do any chopping for the juicing. Okay, that's good. Alrighty. All right, for the juice. Gene, add time. You can also add time. Add some time. Time. Okay, for the juice, today we're doing celery. Celery is the star of the show today. We're doing celery. It has high water content, so it is hydrating. It does have sodium in it as well. It actually is alkalizing. It has magnesium and calcium in it, so it's great as well for alkalizing the body, great for detoxing the body. And what else we have here? We have beets. I'm gonna add beets and cucumbers and beets. So pineapple, celery, beets, and cucumber. That's a nice combination. I think I'm going to enjoy this juice. Oh, ginger, turmeric, and burdock. Ginger. Ginger, turmeric, and burdock. Okay, here. So that's the ginger. Nice piece of burdock. Nice piece of turmeric, ginger. Now I need to find the burdock. I'm still finding celery. That's too big. This looks so good. We're just gonna assume that it has burdock. Okay. How many minutes I have, Gene? 3 minutes? 4 minutes? All right, I'm doing a lot of cucumbers. Mmm, smells so good. The curry smells amazing. You can serve the curry with rice, or you can serve it with cooked quinoa. Tastes amazing. Okay, I've finally seen the burdock. There you go, burdock. Great juice, great for building your immune system and high in antioxidants. So this is great stuff. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and test it and drink it and enjoy it. Cheers. This is amazing drink. I love it. It tastes phenomenal. It's good, guys. I hope you try the recipes. Try the butternut squash. Also, my cookbook. Don't forget to go over to Amazon.com and order my book. You can get my Healthier Steps 125 gluten-free vegan recipes over there. If you ordered this week, I'll be shipping books out tomorrow. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for those of you who have ordered books from my website. Thank you. Don't forget, if you want autographed copies, let me know. Because I don't assume, even though I say I autograph the books, I don't generally do it unless you write me a note and say, go ahead and autograph it. I used to do every book when I ship them out, but I figured that sometimes you want it, you might not need an autograph in it because of for whatever reason, so I stopped doing it. So please let me know. Also, my other book, my goal setting book, that's amazing too. Just type in Michelle Blackwood on Amazon and you'll see all my books. All right, guys, I thank you so much for your time. The butternut squash curry is almost ready, but it needs a few more minutes, but I have to jump on a call. Bye.